Meantime, heavy rainfall is hammering southern Japan, killing at least 48 people. 28 people are also presumed dead, and more than 1.6 million people have had to flee from their homes. Meteorologists there fear what they're calling historic rainfall could also lead to possible landslides. Experts expect the rain to continue through today.